She about to go in. She likes that low.
Good morning. So typically I just like, I'm just moisturizing right now, but I always do my makeup before I get dressed and stuff like that, because it usually takes the longest. Well, this year it really doesn't take the longest because I got lazy and I just don't care about how I look anymore. I don't need to impress anybody, so I do like a crappy job, so don't fucking you know, come for me. After foundation, I use concealer. I just put that little shake tape. Bitch, this is my favorite concealer ever. Like, highly recommend. This one's good too, but it's from Tarte as well. It's called Creaseless Concealer, whatever. I don't even know if it has a special name, but it's Creaseless. But it's like really thick. Like, she's thick, like, you know. I don't know what thick is because I'm just not it, but she's it, and it's really a lot to handle, but I still like it. That's what he said. So today I'm kind of not looking forward to go because I literally have so much shit to do. Like, it's just too much. Okay, not in the beginning of the day. Yesterday, I had like 2 fucking tests. Why? Don't know. I'm gonna complain to the Board of Education because this is too much. People in Singapore and stuff don't do anything like this. And they outsmart us all the time, us Americans. So, why? I don't know. Just don't know. And, okay, I look so ugly trying to put this on. Fucking come back when, see, just look how beautiful, like, it looks like I don't stay up till 1 o'clock in the morning, and I do, and it just under my eye just doesn't look like it. It doesn't add up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
now we're out the door and my chariot awaits me.
Heard you wanted time coming. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. Damn. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. How could you wish you never play me? Had no time for that. Damn. Play me, you my lady, got no time for that. How could you move it like you crazy? I ain't call you back. Leave me alone.
Chili's.
Whoa,
what's going on? My hair. Hold on. I got in my face. Where are you going? Oh, thank you.
You got it. You got it.
Okay, I'll go in the bathroom. We'll be right back.
Wait, where are you going?
The bathroom. I just said the bathroom.
Hold on.
Is this dolls in here or is it one?
Just one.
Okay.
Oh,
ooh. Let's do a little OOTD. Shirts from PacSun. It's Tommy Hilfiger. Jeans are from Aeropostale. Shoes,
Vans boy, got the Dame Daniels on. Hair by Lauren. But it's my hair.
She's fine.
Got that shit dyed. Almost forgot. If you ain't got big booty, buy big booty.
Who that? I don't know who that is. The bag is secured. Courtney, what'd you get? Look how pretty the sky is. Can we just
Hashies
admire?
Chocolate milk.
What'd you get?
Hashies
and
chocolate milk.
Oh, nice.
You're
on
the wrong side.
Okay, I kind of went on the wrong side. Let's try again. So, I got a medium sweet iced tea, but add lemon because, you know, I like my lemons. Because when life gives you lemons, you make lemon flavored drinks. And I got hash browns. Simp. So, see you in school, bitches.
Mascara on the eyes, not on the lashes. Just swipe up, sometimes get a little jiggle to make it look a little luxury, because we need that in our life. If you don't have it, get some. This is what I'm using.
I put her on.
She did.
It's so much better than sex, I promise you.
It is.
Put me in.
Put me on. So we're still doing this.
Okay. Wait, bro.
What's up?
Hey, bro.
I'm in Miss Ferrante's first period, so just try to come in there.
I drink till I'm drunk.
So
yeah, I think we're pretty.
Oh, wait, it's 15.
Mel does not ring till 25.
Guys, I messed up.
Let me see. Oh, damn. Get that off. Look at you, Savannah. It's like, no.
It's all because of you, ass.
Me?
No, that.
What?
You said it was 15. You triggered me.
You think you don't wear makeup?
So I know.
I did that shit.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I think we're good. So we're gonna shove that back in my car. Have a great day, guys.
Okay, so like, my lash caught my eye, my hair, so I'm like struggling.
There you go, buddy.
I'm in hell. Hello.
I'm mad.
Yo, stop. And you come over here and glue it down.
Going to Harris Theater because it's a traditional thing that I do every single day before I go to practice.
Okay.
You just said you didn't want to be in it!
No, because that wasn't fair. I didn't want to be in it.
That's Talia. I'm out of breath. I'm sorry. I sound like I'm dying. Okay, so bag is secure. My man's Forrest hooked me up. Yes.
Us up
he hooked us up. Got our subs. It looked like a little rat, but it's okay. I stay after school. Because I have practice, and
practice is... And I stay after school because I love her so much!
I just said... You what?
So I stay after school because I love her so much.
That kind of warmed my heart. You know what I think is really pathetic?
Niggas.
Bitch, you guessed it! You was right.
Yeah, people who downgrade, like people who really... I'm like running...
You can't date a lobster and break up and date a tuna. No sense.
Wait,
that's
what?
Like,
I don't...
fucking coral reef, bitch.
Wait, because I don't understand what we're talking about now. We're like on a whole new... You can't fucking have Cheesecake Factory and then want to go to fucking Burger King after that. That's what I'm saying. That's all I'm saying.
Bitch.
That's all I'm fucking saying.
You could have said Wendy's.
Okay, so basically, for you guys to understand what's happening in this video, because it's confusing, is this is what basically us cheerleaders do before practice. We just, like, fuck around. And what's happening is we're basically just trying to, like, sing a whole bunch of different Christmas songs and make a remix of them. So that's what's going on. Sorry for making your ears bleed. Here comes Santa Claus. Come Santa Claus. Rudolph, red nose reindeer. Don't mind me, I look pretty shitty, hair is not brushed, nothing, I look disgusting, but look what I see in my beautiful little Gerber baby sized bed. My package. My mom opened it already because she just doesn't have mind her business, but let's just look. Don't mind my ceiling. It's supposed to be artsy. My mom and my aunt put it together for me when I was like in 8th grade. But it just looks, everyone's so confused when I FaceTime them because it just looks like there's sheets on my bed. But it's really, it's like, I don't know how to explain it. Anyway. This is the, I got the charcoal gray, Stole Your Boyfriend's Oversized Hoodie. That's the name of it. It was cute on the, I got it because it was like really, really cute on the model. And her hair was my color, and I knew I was getting my hair dyed that week, so I decided to get it because I thought it was gonna be cute on me. So we'll just see what happens, and I'll try all these on. The next thing that I got is the Upper East Side coat in camel, and I got size small. I think it is gonna be like kind of oversized, and the reason why I got like this whole outfit except the jacket because I'm going to the Gaylord. Cause girl or boy or both, I'm gonna look the fuck good. I'm gonna try. This is minimum, okay? But we're gonna look the maximum. I got this dress. It was in the Kylie section because that's my idol, like I fucking love her. And it's the Beverly Hills tunic. It's like the little dress, and I got this in medium because on the models it looked like if they just bend over to get a little pencil, their butt's gonna be out. And I'm like, okay, I can't do that. I'm not gonna be, you know, popping. I don't have much. See, you can't even put it in the camera. You know why? Because it's not there. It's non-existent. So I got a medium just so I can, like, drape over my but just in case, like, I can bend over and, like, my bone, my backbone won't, like, pop out, you know? And then I got these, this little jewelry cross thingy, because it was kind of cute. It was actually really cute, so I got it, obviously. And it's the only go one way choker I got in gold. To complete the whole fit, why is this box all squished? I got the Dancing at Night boot. And should I show? Okay, I'll just show and then I'll do this whole thing. So I got the Dancing at Night boot. It's like heel, it's cute. I don't know if you can see, but it has like little things in the back. And then it's just black and plain. I got this to go with the whole thing, but I'm gonna try everything on, but in a little bit. So I'll do a little fashion dress, little walk, whatever. And I'll put everything on and I'll show you guys. But that was basically it. So that's what I got, because I'm going to be Gaylord, how to prepare myself, looks are popping, pictures how to look good on Instagram, and yeah, so. But now, I got a shit. Okay, so this is the hoodie. Yeah, it's cute. It's definitely a different color than this gray, but I guess this is like, I don't know, their version of charcoal. It's cute, really cute. I enjoy the hood. I'm like struggling. Yeah, I can. I can definitely see myself in this. Cute. I'm probably gonna tuck it like this. But this is what it looks like. This is it. Whoa. Did you see this? Cheer life, look at these cheer legs. Ready. Look at that. Can't do that. Okay. So this is the Beverly Hills tunic, and I'm so, yeah, it's too short. Okay. But it's not that short. It's short, but not that short, because like, if I got a small, I'm pretty tall. I'm like 5. Oh, wait, where's the blank? Oh, there we go. Okay, so that just does not go with this dress, but whatever. Okay, so I did a good idea because I don't think I know English. Okay, so I got a medium. And look at the butt. If I bet, oop, too much. Exactly. But I like it though, because if I got the small, it my butt would have been already out. Well, not my butt, excuse me, my backbone, because I don't have a butt. Clearly, we can see, there's not much there, okay? But it's okay. Look like I'm going to perform an exorcist on someone. It actually looks like I'm going to perform an exorcist. So this was my outfit idea. Can you kind of see where I was going with this little? Exactly. You know, kind of cute. Looks like I'm wearing a very soft cardboard box on me, and I'm kind of loving it. Like, it kind of looks good. Or I kind of, if I really close it up all the way, go gadget who? It's like, am I gonna solve a mystery or am I gonna perform an exorcism? This is where I'm gonna end the vlog. So I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna go take all the shit off and go take a shower with my stinky after practice ass. Hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah. peaches and cream. Uh-oh, there she goes.